storm is brewing in the Colosseum. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. Weedle restored its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Horndrill impales its target. Taken down by an intense blow. Weedle dozes off. Seaking is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Weedle restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bramble is sent out. Bramble intimidates its opponent. Hit! Seeking is slowly losing its health. Made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The damage from poison finished it. Open is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slandum! It couldn't take it! It's down! Weedle is sent out! Its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't move. Bam! Taken down by by an intense blow. Gulpin is losing its health. Machop is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Gulpin desperately holds on. Hit by Gunkshot. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
We'll be right back.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. Wormadam is sent out. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Swalot is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A rally of light attacks. Swalla starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It couldn't take it! It's down! Wurmple is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Wormadam suffers from poison. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slandum! It's down and out. Earthquake is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Yeah! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Turtwig seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Bam! It's down and out. Primate is sent out. First strike! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Luciana is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Puchiena desperately holds on. Big hit. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.